Gagandeep Singh Ahuja, practicing homeopath in Noida, set of 37, 61 and 48. Today we are going to talk about skin diseases and homeopathy. Skin, being the largest organ of the human body, presents itself with many skin diseases. In fact, skin is the mirror of the what is infecting under the skin. Most of the skin diseases are caused because of internal disorders. Most of the internal organs and systems, when get affected, show the signs and symptoms of itching, burning, redness, boils, blisters, etc. So the major cause behind all these symptoms could be autoimmune disorders. Autoimmune disorders are mainly that where the immune system get affected, like psoriasis, lichen planus. Here we discuss about psoriasis and lichen planus as an autoimmune disorders. So the disease being related to when the immune system get affected. Next is hyperimmune system. When there is immune system is getting hyperactive, resulting into urticaria, eczema, dermatitis. Another disease, another thing we go through, that is hypoimmune system working. When the immune system does not work properly, so the allergy takes place inside the body, resulting into called commonly known as allergy. So results into boils, fungus infections, eczema. These all come under hypoimmune systems. Another skin disease related to that is hormonal imbalance. Hormonal imbalance takes place when there is hormones get affected due to some other another diseases, resulting into chalasma, melasma, vitiligo, dry skin disorders due to thyroid disorders, which is all come under hyperpigmentation, resulting on all comes under hormonal imbalances. My approach towards skin disease is through cause. We remove the cause to treat the disease further. We remove the cause from inside. So we take the, during the homeopathic, we treat as an immunological, hormonal, as well as pathologically diseases, and treat the disease according to the pathology of the symptoms. We combine the various homeopathic combinations and give you according to the pathology of the disease. For example, we have thyroid disorders, so we think about thyroid disorders and they give you the medicines according to thyroid, resulting into the skin diseases, which may be like dryness of skin. You come with the patient comes with dryness of skin and the problem is thyroid. We're giving you a vitamin E cream which is not of use, so we'll prefer to give you a thyroid medicine which will cure you from inside, which is the deeper level of the skin diseases. So we treat the disease from the deeper level of the skin disease, so that it should get annihilated from cause of the root of the cause, and the disease should not reappear again. So we use different kind of combinations of homeopathic medicines to cure you from inside of the, from inside, not from the outside just. I request everyone to take homeopathy as a primary course of medicine for skin diseases, as it can help you in removing the skin disorders from inside or permanently without side effects. You can contact at ahujahomeopathy.com or lybrate.com for further appointments with me.